I can remember there was this reporter at WNEM in Saginaw. He did a story where he left Saginaw and went to Washington, D.C. for something. But he went there, and because of what he did, they changed some legislation or something happened. And it was really because of the power of that microphone. And I thought, wow, he went and made a difference. And he was able to do that because of his position within this television station.